Mr. Dawson is joining us from the third class. He was of some assistance to my fiancé last night.
It turns out that Mr. Dawson is quite a fine artist. He was kind enough to show me some of his work today.
Rose and I differ somewhat in our definition of fine art. Not to impugn your work, sir.
She may be mine on paper, but in the eyes of God, she belongs to Thomas Andrews.
But he's all for me.
Just start from the outside and work your way in.
He knows every rivet in her, don't you, Thomas?
Indeed.
Your ship is a wonder, Mr. Andrews, truly.
Thank you, Rose.
How do you take a caviar, sir?
No caviar for me, thanks. Never did like it much.
And where exactly do you live, Mr. Dawson?
Well, right now my address is the RMS Titanic. After that, I'm on God's good humor.
And how is it you have means to travel?
I work my way from place to place, you know, tramp steamers and such. But I won my ticket on Titanic here at a lucky hand at poker. A very lucky hand.